Pink line, that central big pink line, that pink is being channeled to different edges. So these pinks are just refractions of color.
Oh, okay.
It's just this being
reflected.
Yeah. That's the nature of the work.
Thank you. lecture hall that was also the library.
This is an old hotel switchboard.
Ah.
So it's called Talk Listen. So it's the idea that you can look, hear, and then different things.
Nice, huh?
Telephone box from the 30s.
Thank you.
What do you think about it?
Pardon?
What do you think about it?
This one, I'm not too sure, but that's quite interesting to me.
Yeah, definitely not too sure.
Is the title of the piece.
So write her name down as well.
Are those cups comes with the together, oh, part of the...
It's separate, but you could buy them as a grouping.
Ah.
Yeah.
Is it cheaper if you buy them
as those? It's cheaper as a group. Well, you mean the cups or the...
Yeah.
Well, the blocks are also made of aluminum cast.
Oh, so I see.
The entire installation is 7,500. That's with all the brass.
Oh, so it's only this part? Not the together. Yeah. It's separate?
Yeah.
Oh.
It's all cast. This is cast aluminum. This is faded bronze. And the blocks are cast aluminum.
Oh, nice. I see. Looks beautiful.
Thank you.
15 connotation.
Did you see the price?
Yeah.
It's like a house, huh? Looks like a washroom.
That's a huge piece.
Thank you.
now.
Thank you.
That are gold leafed.
Ah, so it's all pictures.
Yeah.
Ah.
Covered with gold leaf. Mm.
Ah, like real gold?
Yeah.
Ah, okay. Basically, it's a Carol, right? Or?
Yes, this is Carol Park.
Oh, she's a famous one?
She's an iconic Canadian singer from the 80s and a queer icon. So a lot of her songs were quite provocative and sexual. And at the time, she collaborated with General Idea, the Canadian collective. They did all her album covers. And we're working with Carol Pope. This is her personal collection.
Oh.
So she was gifted these by Jorge Zonto, who took the photos. And yeah, they've been in her collection ever since. And
it's pretty nice.
We're submitting them on her behalf.
So realistically, what does it take for me to make a picture and become like $10,000?
Oh.
I have to become famous first?
Yes. So are you familiar with General Idea, the collective? They've been around since the 70s and 80s, and they have currently a retrospective at the National Gallery of Canada. They contributed to the Canadian art history. You know, they're quite integral to Canadian art history. They were AIDS activists, and there were four members in the collective, and there's only one remaining.
Small work for her. Okay. Right now, if you go to Mass Mocha, there's a piece that's about three stories tall.
Really?
Huge,
that's ceramic?
Ceramic, a big monitor in it, like a 40-inch TV monitor in it. And sometimes it's some pieces of paper. So that's where this kind of paper track is made. And then some of the pieces. Thank you.
Thank you.
Yes. Bye-bye.
Okay.